Actually, it's more about our roadie, Mike. He's always in the funny dugout.
Sorry, Mike, you'll be alright.
Fucking hell, brother.
Dog house now.